Khan's exhibition of the photographs he's taken and during his travels. I've seen kind of some of them, but I saw on his iPhone. So I'm personally very excited. Some of them were just during the whole shooting of New York. I think one or two of the pictures are in this exhibition, which is also why I'm very excited. And it was such a special film for me. We had such an amazing, amazing experience on the film. And Kabir Khan is a person who I think has such a wonderful soul and is a really great friend to us. So it's a very special night for us.
फोटोग्राफ बहुत ही ब्यूटीफुल थी. आई मीन मैंने कबीर से बोला है कि उसकी अगली फिल्म उसे खुद शूट करनी चाहिए बिकॉज रियली स्टनिंग पिक्चर्स एंड लगता है इंटरनेशनल एग्जीबिशन में लगाई गई हैं.
या आई मीन ऑफ कोर्स आई वाज नर्वस एंड आई वाज नर्वस वर्किंग विद फारा फॉर आफ्टर अ लॉन्ग टाइम. इट वाज अ गैप ऑफ ऑलमोस्ट आई थिंक 5 to 6 years that me and Farah had not worked at all together. So I was very nervous, you know, that she's, what she gonna say. But we had an amazing time. I mean, we really, really enjoyed the song.
I think Kabir is very talented because besides being a filmmaker, he's a great photographer. So I think shayad ek din main bhi ek photographer banu. Acha,
the pictures are beautiful. As I said, I've seen some of them before, so I was just really here more to support the event. I think that's the thing that Kabir has. He has an amazing eye and he has that certain you have to have that vision to see the picture that way. So I'm very happy. I've selected my two pictures, so I'm going home very happy. Sheila is my character's my character in the film. His name is Anya, and in the film she's a wannabe actress. Like she's an aspiring actress, and the actress that she's, you know, kind of portraying, her name is Sheila. So it's complicated.
मुझे पता है कि कबीर एक बहुत अच्छा फोटोग्राफर है, तो मैंने उसकी फोटोग्राफ काफ़ी पहले देखी भी है. तो मुझे हमेशा पसंद आई है जो उसका बेसिक जो सेंस है ना, उसकी सेंसिबिलिटी है जो एक फोटोग्राफ की, वो बहुत सही है. देर इज़ अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ हिस्ट्री इन ऑल पिक्चर्स विच इज़ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग टू वॉच. देर इज ऑलवेज अ डीपर मीनिंग टू द पिक्चर. इट्स नॉट जस्ट अ फोटोग्राफ, देर इज़ अ स्टोरी टू इट. जो कैरेक्टर्स उसके फोटोग्राफ में आते हैं उनकी भी एक कहानी है, उनके शक्लों में जो एक्सप्रेशन है वो एक्सप्रेशन का एक रीज़न है. तो यस, इट्स नॉट जस्ट अ प्लेन गुड पिक्चर. इट्स इट देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ रीज़न टू द फोटोग्राफ.